Dave Kahle, known as the Growth Coach, is an international speaker, trainer, and consultant who specializes in helping his clients grow their business, their sales, and their people. He's acquired his message through real-life experience.
What's different today is the rate. Things are changing faster than ever before. For example, in 1900, the total amount of information or knowledge available to mankind was doubling every 500 years. Okay. Which basically meant that your grandparents, our grandparents, lived pretty much the same kind of life that their parents did. If we were to chart it out on a timeline, we'd say, okay, knowledge is doubling every 500 years. In 1990, the same measurement, total amount of knowledge available to mankind, was doubling every 2 years. I just let that sink in a minute. Think of the increase in the speed of things. See, we're creating new knowledge faster and faster and faster and faster. And as we do, this new knowledge seeps into every part of our existence.
According to Webster's Dictionary, a salesperson is a person employed to sell merchandise in a store or in a designated territory. The work or occupation of a salesperson. Skill or ability in selling. According to Dave Kahle, the difference between a star performing salesperson and a mediocre salesperson can be millions of dollars in lost revenues and increased costs.
You know, I do a seminar by the same title, a full-day seminar, How to Find, Interview, Select, and Hire a Salesperson. And the way we begin the seminar is I give one half the room a form to work on, the other half another one. This half does the cost to the company of making a mistake in hiring a salesperson. Over a five-year period, you know, what does it cost you? This group does the benefits of making a good sales hire over a five-year period. And we work out on the form and we put a number down. What's the average benefit? What's the average cost? And then I compare those two numbers. And you know what the difference is? The spread is what's at risk. You know what the difference is? Always, every time I've done this, between the average advantage of what you get for hiring a good salesperson over 5 years and the cost. When we look at opportunity cost, customers not gained that could have been gained, wear and tear on the boss, sleepless nights, you know, all that sort of stuff. The difference is always over $1 million. Always. That's what's at risk. Now, I like to say it's the single biggest decision a small business person will ever make is the decision is who to hire as a salesperson. And I'm going to suggest to you that the key beginning step to transforming yourself and your organizations is to create good questions. The reason for that is a question directs the thinking in your mind. Let me ask you, for example, how many people here had difficulty finding a parking spot today? Well, I don't really care. The reason I ask the question is just to illustrate the point. What did you do when I asked you that question? Probably in a nanosecond or so, you saw a picture of you driving into a parking spot, came to the conclusion that, yeah, that was okay. In other words, I got all of you thinking about what I wanted you to think about by asking you a question. What power? That's the point.
Is that why the seminars that you target aren't just at sales and marketing people? You actually target them at senior management level.
Some of them, yes. And the issues that I work with are these issues of transforming yourself and your organization. And I believe that that is the core skill that is going to see people through and make them successful at whatever level they are. And again, it's the ability to positively change yourself and your organization. That's it. You know, you develop a new strategy, wonderful, but how long before somebody else has a better strategy? Mm. You develop a new product, wonderful, you need a new product, but how long before somebody else has a better one? See, it's not the product or the strategy, it's the ability to continually create those. Mm. It's that mm. is the core skill. That's what I try to teach.
Growing competition. Now, from the supplier's perspective, we're seeing more and more competitors. From the consumer's perspective, we're seeing more and more options. It's coming from a number of different directions. One is the great wave of entrepreneurial activity that is taking place in this country. In 1987, we witnessed a demographic event that very few people paid any attention to. I think it was a significant demographic point in history. In 1987, the number of business owners surpassed the number of union members in this country. And the curves continue to get further and further apart. We're seeing a great wave of entrepreneurial activity. Part of what is feeding that wave of entrepreneurial activity are all of the downsizing by the large Fortune 500, Fortune 100, and now the smaller companies. We're seeing displaced middle-aged, middle managers, executives, who frankly cannot find work. A great majority of them cannot find comparable work, and they're developing businesses to compete with you. Moving through our society, there are forces that are affecting each of us. They are affecting ourselves, they're affecting our members of your association, they're affecting our customers, they're affecting our competitors, they're affecting our loved ones, our families. And I like to characterize these forces as being like currents moving through the ocean. You know, the ocean currents are powerful, unseen forces that are so strong they just pick up and move along everything in their path. So it is with these forces moving through our economy. They are so strong they just pick up and sweep us along, and they're difficult to identify, but they're still very much there. And like ocean currents, when they come together, sweeping through our economy, when they come together, they merge and converge and form a whirlpool of confusion and uncertainty.
One of the reasons that sales is such a wonderful profession is that it provides you constant challenges. Mm-hmm. And you have to agree with that, and you have to understand that that's one of the fringe benefits, is the ability to continually grow and always get better than you can. So a rapidly changing world is just one of a series of challenges that hopefully is going to prompt you to grow and develop as a human being.
Dave has been the number one salesperson in the country for two different companies in two distinct industries. He grew one sales territory by $1 million a year for 5 years, another by 367% in 18 months, and a third by over 400% in 30 months. As a general manager of a startup company, Dave directed that company's growth from $10,000 in monthly sales to over $200,000 in just 38 months. In addition, Dave has a master's degree in teaching, which means that he brings to his presentations a practical knowledge of how people learn. Dave Kahle's clients include Dexter Aerospace, Universal Forest Products, Chariot Family Publishers, AGFA, Inc. Magazine, Grand Bank, Holcomb's Educational Materials, and many associations such as National Hospice Association, Health Industry Distributor Association, North American Graphic Arts Suppliers Association, Professional Sales Association, Heavy Duty Reps Association, Association of Steel Pipe Distributors, North American Building Materials Distributors Association, National Association of Floor Covering Distributors, International Wholesale Furniture Association. David Kahle is also a published author whose products include Smart Selling, How to Find, Interview, Select, and Hire a Good Salesperson, self-study manuals including Handling Objections, Systematically Improving Performance, and Time and Territory Management. To learn more about Dave Kahle, please call the phone number printed on this video cassette. Thanks for watching.